boy.
Hey!
You're a complete stranger. And look what he's letting you do out.
He's angry. It's a friendly bird.
He's angry. No.
Hey? You can, but the problem is, I don't know whether you make, and I don't want him flying away, you know?
Thank you. no colour on them.
Hey?
They've got no colour.
Oh, shit. Come up to the top.
I'm not going to do that.
down at 2.
Did you have the big ones, the oras, ora paliadas, or parapes?
I don't know. They just got the yellow down the back of the neck.
Okay, then it's ora paliadas.
Yes, that's what I had, and that's what my mates got.
That's what I want, actually. I want the ora paliada, not the parapes one with the big yellow on the forehead.
No, no.
I want the big yellow at the back.
Well, it's got the stripe down the back of the head.
Yes.
It's still got the yellow on the head.
A little bit yellow is okay.
But it's got the stripe down the back of the neck.
Okay,
and that makes the yellow name.
Yes.
Whereas the yellow crown's just got the blob on the top of the head.
That's exactly right, yeah. I'll come back and give you my number, okay? Yes.
Oh, you can always get a pair and bring that bring it here and ready, huh?
Okay.
colors.
Yeah. I don't know what it is, but yeah.
I'm trying to prove what it is. But I sort of wonder what it should have got. But I actually got some... That's the old man down there. This is a... Thank you.
is this hawk headed.
Yeah, yeah. Looking a little bit. He's been to a couple of sales now, like this.
Yeah,
okay. He's really good now.
Yeah, I can tell that this guy, he's thinking, this guy.
Yeah.
He wants to, I think he's very playful if they are hand raised, yeah. They're well worth it though. Very special.
Man, he's about 35.
Huh?
He's 35,
yeah. Did you breed him yourself?
Young king, yeah. If you were to get, if you were to get out of the sewer king, you'd be 50, maybe 55. Some good breeding pairs. Yeah.
Very special, this one. Do you have any yellow naped Amazon?
Yes, there was, but almost just left. He had two here, and now he just left today.
Male or female? Was it a pair?
I was young, got a hand rag.
But the double yellow or the yellow?
The double yellow knight.
Yeah. Can you give him a call, please, and see if he has a spare female? That's what I'm here for, actually.
Yeah, right. His dad said I just carried him out, put him in his
car. Oh, okay, that's fine. He had double yellow head.
He had double yellow head. Oh, that was double yellow, right?
I bought off him his John Day. But my male is from Nordies actually, so I can't use her female. She did offer me, but I said no. So I can get a male from anywhere but her. I know she's from India, but... Hey, do you want my number?
I'll ring the old man.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Yellow Knight.
Yes, please. If I can get Aura Paliata, it's better, but I'll settle for Parvati. In half an hour. Chunky birds, these ones.
Yeah. Pretty well colored here.
Yeah, I can see that. Yeah. They'll get more yellow. It's amazing how different the good feed as a good food and the, you know, how you grow the bird.
Makes a difference.
Makes a difference, yeah.
Pretty different green too. So I don't know what to go with there. This is a different colour green. Slight darker.
Yeah, okay.
Very slightly,
definitely slightly darker than him, yeah. Yeah,
too often.
Yeah, no, I don't breed a lot.
Right.
But they go all year round, about every 2 months. Or
yeah,
they go.
Still gonna be happy with that.
Yeah.
Two of them. Two's alright still.
I'll see, I'll get these sex soon.
Yeah, that's it.
Exactly I like him, but I just don't know what I've got.
Yeah, that's what I like.
You want to pet him?
No.
Yeah? You want to pet him? Yeah, you can. You are. Moise, you can pet him as well. Just gently, okay? Gently. Yeah, it doesn't bite out.
Thank you.